Our body performs many processes at the same time, and if something is wrong, i.e. if some process isn't functioning as it should, it sends us signals. But we often ignore these signals and don't do anything about them until it is too late. That is why it is very important to learn to recognize them and prevent any further damage. Here are the most important body signals that you shouldn't ignore. Number 1. Poor sleep, irritation, leg cramps. These signs mean shortage of potassium and magnesium. To increase the amount of magnesium, you have to consume more nuts, sunflower, almonds, linseed, and to increase the amount of potassium, to consume green leafy veggies. Number 2. Cravings for salted food. This usually means an infection in the body, probably in the urogenital area. Number 3. Dry skin. This means that you don't have enough vitamin E, and you must consume more nuts, vegetable oils, and oily fish. Number 4. Cravings for sweet food. This may mean that you have experienced nervous exhaustion, and that you need more glucose to provide energy. You should eat more dark chocolate or honey. Number 5. Bleeding gums. This means that you lack vitamin C, and you need to eat more fruits and vegetables, and drink more tea. Number 6. Cravings for raw foods. This may mean that you have problems with your liver or gastritis. Number 7. Dry skin on the elbows. This means that you don't have enough vitamin A and vitamin C, so you have to eat more fruits and vegetables, especially oranges, carrots, apricots, and pumpkin. Number 8. Cravings for seafood. This means that you probably lack iodine. Number 9. Cravings for sour food. This means that your body needs to stimulate the gallbladder and the liver, so you have to eat more cranberries and lemons. Number 10. Breakable hair and nails. This means that you don't have enough calcium and vitamin B, so you need to consume more whole grains, milk, wheat germ, and potatoes.